I am delighted to present the next generation of the Gira G1 to you today. During the development of the new generation, we focused not only on high quality design and quality, but also on optimizing the installation process, commissioning, and the device's usage phase. With the Gira G1 and its 7-inch touch display, all functions in the building can be easily controlled from a central location, whether lighting, blinds, heating, air conditioning, or door communication. Operation is fast, intuitive, and completely reliable. The G1 has a proximity and brightness sensor, which means that the display switches on with a brightness level adapted to the environment before operation. A temperature and humidity sensor can also be attached to the device as an option, which is an ideal addition to intelligent heating and ventilation concepts. To save time on the construction site, we have designed the device as a monoblock. Depending on the variant, the device can be easily connected via a patch cable or, in the case of the Wi-Fi variant, with a plug connector for the 24-volt cable. If a floor call is required, the button can be easily connected directly to the device's extension inputs. Commissioning is carried out exclusively in the Gira Project Assistant, called GPA. This means that the entire commissioning process can be carried out from a laptop without having to make any settings on the device on site. The Gira G1 acts as a control device for Gira servers. This allows the user interface of the Gira X1, Gira One, or HomeServer to be displayed. We are particularly proud of the HomeServer implementation, where we started from scratch and completely revamped the HomeServer client technology. The Gira G1 also supports all Gira door communication systems and, thanks to the SIP client, compatible third-party systems. Further details about the product can be found in the video description. I hope to see you again for the next software update.